Hey everyone, Dev with Crime Hive, and in this true crime video, we're talking about missing person. Her name is Flavie Alix Marie Cocard, if I'm saying that correctly. She comes from French descent, and she is 21 years old, missing. This is a picture of her right here. We're going to get into some of the details here. This is a shorter video, but before I do again, you can subscribe to this channel if you like true crime videos and updates. I will be coming out with more updates on other cases, especially towards the end of the year, and with all the different cases that I've covered. So we'll talk about that. And let's talk about this, though, here real quick again. Very fresh case. She's been missing since December 15th, not long ago, and she's still missing to this day. When she was last seen, she apparently had told family she was leaving for unknown reasons. So hearing that, there's a lot of questions. A lot of people are wondering the circumstances of this case, and we just don't have all the information from law enforcement at this time. And we don't know what those circumstances were. You know, was she having some mental issues? You know, does she want to get away from family? Did she want to just be by herself for a period of time? A lot of questions remain, but a couple things we do know is shortly after that, just 2 days later, her vehicle was found. And so just to give you some context of where this is, it takes place in South Carolina. She's from the Greenville, South Carolina area. Specifically, I'd heard a report that she's from this area, Malden. And it actually is only about an hour away from Abbeville County. So that is really important because that's where her vehicle was last seen. So as we look into this article here, and there's other articles out there, her vehicle was recently discovered just an hour away from where she's from. Now, we don't have a lot of information about the vehicle, so a lot of us are still wondering, you know, was there any evidence found in the vehicle? What were her keys in there? Apparently it was left abandoned, and we just don't know much about it other than the area that it's in. It's a little eerie because the area is a little rural, and there's not much going on in that area. What's a little disturbing about it is it's right near a rifle range. So happens to be near this, if you're looking at this, Candy Branch rifle range. It's where her vehicle was last seen. So it makes you wonder, you know, is she familiar with this rifle range? Does she go hunting? Does she have friends that go hunting? Why was it in this particular area? You know, so and where was she going? Was she going to meet friends and go to this location? So a lot of questions remain. I'm sure there will be updates soon, but we're now, you know, we're looking at December 23rd at the time of this video, and she's still missing. So a couple details I can give you here. Law enforcement has been on Facebook and social media trying to get information out. Again, she's 21 years old. And a couple identifiers about her. She's described as 5'4", about 190 pounds, brown hair, green eyes. She apparently has a tattoo of flowers on her chest. And another important factor here, apparently she has multiple scars on her arms, which is you know, was this from an accident? Some people may believe it could be from cutting, you know, someone with mental health problems. Possibly feeling suicidal, those kind of things. It makes you wonder, did she have any of those kind of issues? Of course, those details have not been discussed. Unless you guys have heard anything recently, that's why I like to put these videos out as well. Comment below. We've got an active community here. People want to know. They want answers, and they also provide answers and to people's questions. So you can comment below your thoughts on this case. If you do have any information about it, there is a phone number you can call with Crime Stoppers. It's 864-271-5210. And you can also be anonymous with that if you do have information as to her whereabouts. So again, help us locate her in South Carolina. This is Dev with Crime Hive. Again, really short video today. I will be back with another video. And again, I think I'm going to make it more of an update on cases type of video. So we'll cover that as we round the end of 2020. Moving into 2021 with some new updates and some new things in place. So again, Dev with Crime Hive. We'll see you guys soon. Thanks.